Welcome to LFR. In this tutorial, I'll be showing you step by step on how to assemble the MALM nightstand from IKEA. For this build, you'll only need a flathead screwdriver, a Phillips screwdriver, and a hammer. If you want to speed up the assembly process, then you can also use a drill with a Phillips or posi drive bit. So the first step is to put these two panels in this orientation. Just make sure the unfinished edges are facing inwards. Also, grab 8 of these screws and screw them into these 8 holes. Now grab 4 plastic scratch guards and hammer them into these 4 spots. Next, grab these 4 pieces of wood and put them into this orientation. Also grab 4 dowels and hammer them into these 4 holes. Then connect the 4 pieces like this. Now grab 4 more dowels and hammer them into these 4 holes. Next, grab 4 fasteners and secure them into these 4 holes. Now connect the other panel like this. Then grab 4 more fasteners and secure them into these 4 holes. Now flip the nightstand onto its feet. And grab the top panel and put it into this orientation. Also grab four of these screws and screw them into these four holes. Now grab four dowels and hammer them into these four holes. Then connect the top panel like this. Next, grab four fasteners and secure them into these four holes. Now flip the nightstand so the unfinished edges are facing up. And grab the backing and place it on as shown. Also grab yourself the bag of nails. Now grab one nail and make sure that this corner is flush. Then hammer the nail into this spot. Next, grab another nail and make sure that this corner is flush. Then hammer the nail into this spot. Then grab one more nail and make sure that this corner is flush and hammer the nail into this spot. Now with the other nails, hammer them equidistant from each other all around the backing. Then flip the nightstand onto its feet and grab the front drawer piece. Also grab four screws and screw them into these four holes. Next, grab two side drawer pieces and put them into this orientation. Also grab four dowels and hammer them into these four holes. Then connect both side pieces like this. Now grab four fasteners and secure them into these four holes. Then grab the bottom of the drawer and insert it as shown. Next, grab the back of the drawer and place it on like this. Now grab four plastic pins and hammer them into these four holes. Next, grab these two plastic bumpers and insert them into these two holes. Then flip the drawer over and grab yourself the corresponding DL and DR drawer slides and six of these screws. So for this side, grab the DR drawer slide and secure it using the three screws. Now for the other side, grab the DL drawer slide and secure it using three screws. Then repeat the same steps that relate to the drawer one more time. Now insert both drawers like this. Then check that they open and close relatively smoothly, but if you followed all these steps, then you shouldn't have any issues. So you should now have a fully assembled MALM nightstand from IKEA. Hopefully this tutorial helped you out.